All right. We're back. Welcome to part six. I believe this is part six. I lost track. Part six or seven. So, we do have cutscenes, and then we do have the missions that we always do. Now, in the last one, we have just finished the Wade being on the ground and then in the air. So, that's a good one. Yeah, so, let's go.
Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
An idea. We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fallen.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Weird.
Stalingrad, the city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled.
That's a fun fact.
The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope, but she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You heard Stan has been creeping in all the commercial district.
Makes sense. It's never far from the slaughter. Let's go.
Now wait. Wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know, right?
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
Wait, you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on. How will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope would win this war.
More your way.
You bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalty.
Death, probably.
Let's go up this way. You think the sniper could be one of Steiner's Jaeger Mordes?
We should be more careful.
What the fuck is the Jaeger Mordes?
Polina, you hear that? Take a look.
Wow, actually, it's gonna take a while.
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jaeger mortars, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful! Shit! Get down!
What do we do?
Try drawing fire with my knife!
Do what?
Just trust me!
Drawing fire!
Took them out. Let's go.
Shit.
Blin!
I shit.
We have to move! Charge!
Barely saw you.
Ready!
Cover in Europe! Get down!
I don't even know where.
Now, Misha!
Move it, divide!
I couldn't even tell. I didn't even know he was all the way over there.
Doug, watch out! Sergeant's incoming!
I'm just gonna try to fight.
Fire! Fire! Found an opening! I'm pushing up!
Well, you might! Only room for one suit.
Yeah, the STG, by the way, is a German weapon. But I'm like unsure on why like the Japanese would use it. Holy shit! This guy does not have, this guy's got a lot more health than I was expecting.
Is he finally fucking dead? No, you didn't have to fight him!
Oh, I killed him.
Let's get out of this field!
That was actually tough.
We should be safe for now. Two Jägermotors. You must have them worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving now. Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
Can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
Wait. This is bad for you.
Why is it bad?
We can't strike from here. There's too many of them to kill.
Who is
it? Steiner.
There, on the right.
Bastard.
He might be Steiner's superior.
Sniper, get down!
You okay?
Misha!
That is it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Sestroch. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up. You're not going to die here. Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there. Steady your breathing.
Yeah, I mean with the pistol.
I have you!
Fuck. Attack them before they can get close. Yeah, while I was reloading, bitch.
Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there. Steady your breathing! I have you! Lean on me! I've got you! Keep pressure on the wound!
Good thing I was a little far away. Now, we know on how he dies. That he dies.
They're closing in!
We're almost there! Shit! Rockets!
We won't make it!
Shut your mouth! I have you! This knife isn't going to get us out of here. Look, we need to
finish. Please, for all of us.
No, you're delirious. Come on, we have to move.
Finally, let go!
No! You cover the opening. I go out and flank them.
There is no time.
Look here.
I will slow them now.
Okay. Damn. That's just more surprising on the fact that now we know how he dies.
Get away this time,
Little Bird.
for everybody right now. I have a real problem. My cord just unplugged completely. But we are back. Hopefully. Okay, there it is. Okay. Oh! Now I know that for a fact we cannot lose the sniper. I was done. Oh my lord. Just walks up towards me, just like immediately gets shot. Dead. Oh. That's very sad. So is Steiner this guy that we're trying to kill? Is he the main character that this actually scared me? That scared me. Oh shit. Unsure where. That was a quick scope. Oh, shit! I'm trying to figure out what. Hey, anyone else see that? By the pillar next to the giraffe. It's really all over. That was a clat on accident. Not at you unless I kill you. Are you Steiner? No, you're just an officer. I don't believe he's right here. I don't think he's in this area.
You think you bested us all, but you have not faced me yet. I know.
Russian bitch, by the way. Trying to create distractions. You just need to know where he is. I'm in the wall. He's bleeding a lot, though.
Running won't save you! You've already lost!
That's true.
You fucking Nazis! We'll all die here in Stalingrad! You took everything from me! Now it's my turn!
Damn.
You won't find satisfaction in this. It won't end with me. We'll destroy you all.
You won't be doing anything.
And me, Herr Freisinger, he will finish what he started.
This night.
I could help you.
Incredible. You're all the same. I've killed more of you than I can count. And you all spout the same pathetic bullshit. This is supposed to scare me. Another piece of fascist filth. Don't worry. I'll hunt him down next.
Why not just throw him off the edge? Point of his soldiers.
You thought you'd take my city and crush my people. You tried to break.
How is he still alive?
But you failed.
The blood he has lost.
You created Lady Nightingale. And now, she's destroyed you.
Please.
clearly changed the course of the war for the Allies and their people. With that reputation, it was only a matter of time before we found her.
Damn. Damn, that's actually very good. Alright, I don't think I need to do an outro for this one. I mean, what do I expect? I'm just here just to do some campaign and just post it on video on YouTube. So, I mean, what do you expect? Yes, by the way, I'm actually just trying to be silent. anyways, I want to be right back. We're going to continue on until we can complete the campaign. Alright? And we'll see you all later.